I think these guys are gonna take way too long to plant this city. Oh, look, they got legions coming out all of a sudden. Whoa! Oh my god. They're coming out. Oh. Wow. I can't mess with that. There's no way. There ain't nothing to get there. Still 4 artifacts left. It's good to know. I'm gonna send that guy back to defend my home city, because these Greeks aren't gonna do anything. That may possibly scare that unit from expanding, because I killed that guy. I'm gonna have to watch it though. Yeah, so slow. Are you serious? Look how dumb the computer is. Look at this. Had an army with leadership. Archer army with leadership, and they're just gonna hand me this guy. Look how stupid they are. Oh boy. In cases like this, it's usually good to move them away from their city so that they'll do it again. I want to encourage this kind of behavior as much as possible. Whew. 75 gold. Oh my god. Wow. That's amazing. I could get banking if I wanted to. Surprisingly, they don't want to go to peace. So they think they're pretty badass. They're not. It may be a good option to go for the Oracle in this one, actually. Maybe a good use case. No one in this game has religion. That could be interesting. I don't think anyone's gonna have religion for a while. Alright. Thank you. alphabet for 35 gold. You guys are insane. So I'm gonna get banking as a result of that. It'll push me over 250. I'm sorry, currency. You get banking if you already have currency. What are you guys thinking? What are you guys doing? And I'm not even gonna benefit from you guys doing that, so. Oh, so he planted right here. Colossus may be a better choice, actually. Though I don't really have a great or amazing city to get the Colossus. Maybe I could put one right here. That could be good. Can't even remember what I need to get the Colossus, though. Bronze. Yeah. So much gold. It's a lot of gold. A little bit risky, but I think this was gonna work. So we're gonna go with the Oracle of Delphi. This can work out really well if you play aggressively and no one has a religion for a long time in the game. We'll see how it goes. How fast can I get over there? One turn. Two turns, disembark. Keep it over there in two turns. I think the Chinese are a little bit sad right now. I'm not gonna worry about them. Where'd they come from? Oh. I'm gonna have to get some archers. Alright. That worked out so well. So that would give me a little breathing room with the Chinese, but I'm not gonna need it after that. However, it gave me iron working, which means all my guys just upgraded to legions, which I almost forgot about. Oh, these guys are gonna get destroyed. fact, it may be time to attack. That is a really great thing to get. In fact, I'm going to have to look at this for a bit. That worked out well. I'm going to go straight feudalism. That worked out way too awesome. Get monarchy, code of laws, and horseback. So this guy will not be able to attack me due to the peace treaty I just signed with him, and I won't be able to attack him. That's okay though, I'll focus elsewhere. Hopefully in these 10 turns of peace, we'll get something good going. It's looking good though. Game thinks still pretty close. That's gonna be interesting. Good location. Look at him. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna try to steal. I'm gonna try to steal a great person from these guys. I just noticed they have a great builder. So, gonna try to steal it. Ha! Hope no one's there. Question is what to do with his boat. Guess it's just be on my merry way. Oh yeah, it's happy. Already that city's whittled down. Let's see what's going on here. This will be interesting. Just warned me I was gonna die, so. Let's declare peace with them. That's the sucky thing about democracy. He has to accept peace. Hmm. I'm gonna get this great person, but I would rather have Colossus than have any of the other things I have. I can get it in two turns of technology. Let's go for it. It'll speed things up. It's worth it. They gave me bronze working. That's unbelievable. Oh man. It's on. See, I thought they had to accept peace. That doesn't make any sense. That doesn't make sense. See, there's so many bugs. That's a bug. So now I might lose that unit because of that. Legion do not have good defense. Well, anyway, at least we get the Colossus. Next turn. Nope, that was dumb. Who's at war with me? I think I'm just running around my territory. Culture boost and get some good production out of that city. Get my tech moving. See, they didn't attack me though, so I don't know what's going on over here. In fact, I'm just going to leave these guys alone and just go over to the Spanish. Greeks just have too much defense in the early game. Might as well declare peace for the moment. Alright. What else? guy's moving too slow, so I have to use the boat. I have to wait up for him. That's too bad. Getting some good tech though, 22 per turn. That's pretty good. Getting some good culture, pushing these guys out of my area. Need to go get that Spanish immediately. Just forget about these Greek guys. You really gotta strike while the iron's hot when it comes to... ooh, I got a trading post. Yeah, Republic's better right now. Let's consult. Do I have horseback ready? Yeah. Alright, what am I missing? Not monarchy? Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be nice. Nice. A little bonus from that trading post. Spanish invasion should be in. Ooh, looks like we have a hill. I should be careful here. There'll be horses soon. So, just gotta play it cool. $30 gold. This guy's gonna annoy me. It's not important yet. I'm gonna have to do it. Oh, I said there were gonna be horses soon. Not that soon. Pretty soon, though. Oh man. They have a road though. Could get ugly. I may have to wait until their horses, just because of this road. This guy defend. This is gonna be real tough. I could get a general out of it if it goes right though. Question is, do I start expanding? Never hurts. Kind of expanding via military aggression. I hate to sit on this much money, though. Expand a little bit. lot of trees around here. I'll take advantage. That means they can just flood me with units. Very poorly defended. Hey, back there. Alright, I'm gonna do... Clear peace with these guys. They're not scared. I'm gonna go crazy with the settlers, but get a couple cities out here. While I'm still in Republic mode. Alright. What do we got over here? Looks like nothing. Yeah. That may be tough. Mess with these archers. Playing games with me over there. Be interesting to see what the Spanish do. A little bit worried about that.